chapter one is the purpose of having a CMMS. It kind of fundamentally overviews some of the things that should or must be in a system, things that shouldn't be in a system, and just a general overview of the systems as whole. It's not specific to any one CMMS because fundamentally they all have the same functionality.